Welcome to Sad Games, and we're playing more Tokyo Jungle. I'm
a panda. I'm eating this. No, I'm not punching.
Oh my god.
Dear lord. This is gonna be interesting, right?
Oh yeah.
How do I eat?
Circle? You already ate it.
No, I already finished the whole thing. I'm a big panda. Good job,
I'm in my natural
panda
element.
Now we're just gonna leave you there for the next hour. Just gonna spend the entire playthrough sitting right there. Totes legit, yo.
It's
very large herbivore, by the way.
Oh my, oh my god, what am I doing?
The way you eat is terrifying.
I love me!
Oh, I'm adorable.
Ah!
I'm adorable.
Man, I got some hops. Look at this.
We're both super
slow.
Look
at these fucking.
This dog is angry at me. That's okay.
Is it?
He's taken care of off screen. He's still alive, by the way.
Yeah, Oh my god.
You have much longer range than I do. Can I charge it?
Holy shit. Dude, polar bear is kind of a beast.
I'm a panda bear, sorry. Yes.
Whatever.
How do you not get this? You love Asians. Can't reach it.
That doesn't mean shit. I love Asians, so I have to know their animals.
I can't do it, Eric. Andrew, I can't do it. I can't get past these for some reason. Are you serious? Get out of here. Dumbass Terry, you had your chance.
You can't even eat it, can you?
No. I'm a grazer.
Well, let me eat my fucking food then.
Yeah. It's good for us to be a grazer and a meat eater at the same time. We have to cooperate.
Oh yeah, because that worked out last time.
Well, I mean, it works out better than us fighting over the same animals every single video. Must eat every plant so that all the babes dig me. Are you marking?
Yeah.
Okay, good job. I could totally tell what happened. We're gonna probably get the last one, I guess. Fuck you!
Jesus.
Sorry, rabbit. You don't belong in this world.
Survive for 2 years.
Oh my god, the way you jump.
Change generation, defeat 20, and shopping district.
Is that
okay.
Up or down?
That's down. Yeah. That's the one right below us.
Yeah. Well, let's change that change generation real quick.
Holy shit, it takes half my stamina to jump.
Is it really?
Look at this.
Oh my god.
I am a heavy croc.
Good luck dodging in this game.
I don't need a dodge. I'm a motherfucking crocodile.
Did I just get tired or
Who is gonna attack me? I am a fucking croc.
People will attack you. That will happen very soon.
Remember how often
video.
It worked when we attacked a crocodile?
Yeah.
It worked so well.
You have a lot of hit points.
And I have a huge amount of attack.
Who do you think? Whose babe do you think it's gonna be?
Probably yours.
Ah, well then we're fucked. We're gonna go extinct. Pandas don't fuck for shit. That's their whole problem. They're trying to show them porn and stuff to get them in the mood.
Yeah, but that's the problem. They're showing pandas porn. Like, I don't think a panda wants to fucking watch other pandas have sex.
Player 2 is dying.
What? Oh shit, I am.
Yeah.
It's yours.
Good enough. Ah, please.
Grab it. I need
Love
to eat.
Me, lady. Let's
go. What are you doing?
Kill the bird. I mean, kill
Fuck,
the
ah!
I'm trying to get you fed so you don't die.
Well, I'm slow.
Well, let's get you fed over here. Get the beagle. It's going the wrong way.
Shit. Stop. Stop running off! Bruh!
I'm seeing the
What bullshit?
Just ignoring you!
Bullshit. Get down here. Fucking wreck this shit.
You! Eat. Eat, my friend, eat! Before we get toxic very slowly. You having difficulty?
Is there a rabbit?
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah, I'm trying to eat it.
Just keep mashing the circle button and moving around. You get it eventually. Alright.
Oops.
Good job. So proud.
Oh, fuck.
We only have one?
Yeah.
Rabbit. I can't get the lady, by the way.
Why?
I couldn't get her.
You couldn't?
No.
Get that bitch.
No, I can't. She's like, ugh.
That is an accurate sound of pandas declining other pandas.
Please. Ugh.
Get in the water over here. Oh my god, I belly flop like shit.
Get it off me. You no longer, please.
Eat. Eat that plant. East, eat that plant. East, eat the plant. East, right here. Right east. Here. Right here.
Oh, it's over there. I was misreading the map. So bad at this whole living alive in the world thing.
Eat it more. There you
Yay.
Go. Get her. Let's go get her.
No, I'm no longer a pro. I'm a veteran, and I just roared the fucking sun away.
Oh
so
my God.
Beast. The scariest fucking panda.
I still ate that somehow.
While sliding off a car.
This is the worst.
Here, buddy.
This is the worst team ever. Like, this panda must be really concerned about you hanging out with a cater.
Yeah, no, wouldn't want that.
I got you guys. Go.
Are
go.
An
go.
Alligator or a crocodile?
Fucking alligator? I don't fucking know.
You just picked the animal. You already forgot.
I think it's a crocodile.
They're different things, goddamn.
Are they?
Yeah, they are. Yeah, they're genuinely different things.
Did one live longer than the other?
What? I don't know.
I don't know. Like, how? What's different about them?
I mean, they're not different in the game. But
fuck!
Don't both exist in the game. Bye. You don't get to watch us.
No.
This is just ours now. Where am I going?
What is happening? Like,
this is so weird looking. Like, she was getting in position, but I was still moving too.
She wanted, like, her head in the wall. Did you see that? Where fuck am I?
So many slow-ass pandas.
Hi.
Oh, wow. God, we're so slow. Let's head to the shopping district and try to get you food before you die. It's right over here, I think. Or is that my people?
Oh, God, I'm dying.
Yes, you are.
There's no food here.
You only have 15 hunger, by the way. Total. Being an alligator is the worst.
I'm gonna die.
Yes, you are. You're about to die 2 minutes in this fucking video.
Oh, my God. Fucking bring me back.
Bye.
Bring me the fuck back.
Auf Wiedersehen. Schon ist Wochenende.
Bring me the fuck back. I can't believe.
You picked the big badass alligator. It's the fastest death we've ever had.
Because it needs so much food.
And it has 15 hunger.
Bring me back. What's wrong with you?
I'm getting somewhere first. Because you're just going to fucking die again, you piece of shit. How long is this video going to be?
Oh my God.
Oh, that's a retriever. I can't get him. I'm too slow. We're the two slowest animals, and we're chained to each other.
God damn it. Kill it!
Fuck you, retriever. I'm not very strong. Fuck you, sheep.
Sheep didn't even care.
Fuck you, retriever. Oh, God, I missed.
Oh! That was me, by the way.
I can't tell. I'm just trying to die. It's hard in this world to be a panda. You're all punching retrievers and shit. Man, we have to go to really heavy food densities just to keep you alive. By the way, we should totally not gonna live, by the way.
What?
It's gonna be a short video, or it's gonna be a panda heavy solo video.
No, I'll live.
I don't believe in you. Sheepy, sheepy, sheepy. Come on. We got a T-Rex to save. By the way, I can't keep up with the sheep. Neither of us can. So you picked another slow power animal, but without the benefit of me controlling the screen as a giant, as a super fast animal. So now we're just kind of fucked. Sheepy, sheepy.
Here I come.
Come on, you fucking gator. That's so fucking... Are you not going to eat it?
Oh.
I killed it for you.
Whatever.
Oh, I thought you would have noticed. It was in the foreground.
I didn't. Eat some plants. You're dying of hunger.
Yeah, but that's not really a problem.
You have like 50 fucking hunger. Holy shit. I am the hungriest gator ever.
This seems backwards. I feel like gators don't eat that much, while pandas actually...
Don't the gators eat like 4 times their weight?
I don't think pandas eat that... Gators eat that much, do they?
I think they do.
Well, like, fucking pandas the ones that sit there and eat bamboo literally 24-7.
Yeah, but that's filler shit. That's like someone sitting on a couch eating crackers all day. That
yeah, but I'm
shit.
Saying like pandas eat stuff that's so low energy, like they have to just eat it nonstop to stay alive, basically.
I don't know, man. Gators... yeah, but that's weird, because gators do take forever to prey.
Mushrooms. Yeah, I'm saying, like, gators are small, like, stocky-type animals.
What are you trying to say? You trying to say I'm a creeper?
Yeah. You're, like, the definition of a creeper. Besides, the when it blows up.
Oh,
congratulations
whatever.
On filling your belly. Let's go kill more felly billers. Felly fillers.
Felly billers?
Felly fillers.
Can I eat my fucking food, asshole? Fuck it.
If they go behind the railing, we can't follow them. Like children.
Here we go. Oh, shit.
They're like children that know to hide. Suck it.
Oh, my God. You just nose punched it.
It's not even dead. Like, it just looks
all
dumb.
Right. It's time for everybody's favorite segment.
What? Look. Oh. Gator dress up. They're all equally funny. I love it. Oh my God. Sorry. Is that Luffy? Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Putting clothes on a gator. The shirt is the worst part. What the fuck? Put booties on. The gator has booties. That's the wrong button.
I look like the best fucking gator. Put that Huyuka mask on there. Make it extra racist.
Dear Lord.
That's
what
amazing.
Did you even do?
Oh, there you go.
So pro.
Oh shit.
These are all. Really
I like that. I like that sun visor.
These are all really good.
I like that sun visor. Oh shit! No! Fuck! We're done. There you go. We're done.
I love that hat.
That's perfect.
I love the guard dog hat.
Holy shit. There you go. Hipster ass panda.
I'm just gonna wear the same clothes 2 episodes in a row.
Oh no.
I think the pet clothes.
You look like a hipster ass fucking panda. I love
it. Yeah, I
do. Aw, can't have shoes.
No shoes for panda.
I don't have. I need to go buy some more shoes. Oh my god, I look so dumb with booties on. What the fuck is? Look at this gator.
Look at me standing up. That's perfect. I love it.
This is some fear and loathing kind of shit right now.
I look like someone's grandma that just turned into a bear, like fucking Brave style. I'm just still wearing everything.
I look like a Japanese gardener.
No one understands gardener. What's happening anymore.
I'm getting hungry, dude.
I ate that one for a while.
Can we let's sneak.
You'll be fine. There's like 100 animals here. Sneaky panda is the best thing. I love sneaky panda. Terrier. Mountain.
Oh my god. I think it's in my mouth.
Hey! I'm sorry. I could just not eat forever. I love this. I have such a hilariously huge hunger bar.
Ow!
What happened? Oh, was there a thing there?
Oh, did I eat something?
I think you just killed, attacked something.
Oh.
Success. What animals?
I didn't mean to.
I think we succeeded at everything now, right?
Yeah.
There's something here.
There's a bird.
I saw like a...
It's a bird.
I saw a mouth mark.
It's a bird. Listen to me. It's a bird.
Now, I was just confused because the corpse had like a mouth.
Yeah, that was the bird on it, eating it.
It's an invisible bird.
No, it's not. It's in the... It's totally real. What the fuck? How did I miss that?
I can't keep up with anything.
Sorry, Soka Deer, but
Soka Deer? You call it a Soka Deer now?
Silka. Soka.
I love how he just stand up.
This is amazing.
we're fucked. This is gonna be a short video. I don't have much faith in this company.
Why? We survived 10 years.
Congratulations, survived 10 years in Tokyo Jungle. You're officially not playing as a chick.
Well, maybe this is gonna be my mate.
Let's do a double chick video.
God damn it. Well, at this rate, we're gonna have enough food to keep me alive, so.
Who's it gonna be? Hopefully it's yours. Is it? It's yours. Yeah. Is it good or bad?
Good? Yeah. Oh, that's good. It's good enough for me.
Yeah.
Let's go fuck.
I can't use this den. The one that's all the way over here.
Where? I don't think I grabbed that mate.
Oh, did you?
Whatever, let's go up here. Let's go up here. Oh, I did. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
She's just dumb.
She's just kind of herpy derpy.
It's almost as if she's a gator.
Hey, what are you trying to say?
He's a fucking reptile.
Excuse me. Look at this fucking hat and booties. This is clearly a man of class.
She just like.
Oh, my God. I'm out of like a ton of little baby crocodiles.
She just like the feel of the scales.
Ooh.
Baby crocodiles are adorable. Have you seen them before?
No.
They got like super bug eyes.
Oh yeah, I have. I played Banjo-Kazooie.
Like, their eyes like stick out of their head. It's adorable. They won't be in this game because this game doesn't actually bother animating like babies.
Yeah, they just make the character model
tiny.
They're
just the same
thing,
smaller.
Oh my god, can we get to that fucking nest?
No, because we're a panda and a crocodile.
You're gonna die of hunger.
Oh, yeah. It's a problem.
Which is fine. Oh, okay. Wait, right here.
I'll just...
Was this the plant? Oh no, you already ate it.
God damn it, look at the fucking map for once. Crazy person, just getting me killed.
Fuck! Get out of here!
Get out of our bed!
Man, my girl
There's
don't like-
deer in our bed, it's creepy.
How do crocodiles mate?
I don't know, but you're clipping through me. Oh god. I don't want to beat on this.
How do you do that with a tail in the way? Oh, so many. Okay, there are too many fucking things. Oh, look at this.
Oh my god, and there's also enemies here.
I can still fit a terrier in my mouth.
And I'm dying.
Okay, let's go. Oh, you are dying rapidly.
Yes, I am. Well, shit, fuck.
Wait.
That's what
I figured.
We both touched the map at the same time.
Yeah. Oh, there's an event. A gathering of cats. Fuck yes.
I can't make it there. I think we should just go north.
North, when it says north and food like that, it's going to be a long stretch. You're not going
to
make it either
way.
Yeah,
but look how far it is to get to the suburbs.
But you have other people. You have other pandas.
Oh, yeah, never mind.
You'll make it down there. Just go down there because there's a lot of food for me.
All my clothes are going to fall off.
No, you won't. No, you'll be fine.
Yeah, you lose your clothes when you die.
Then take them off right now. Take them off!
Bye-bye.
God damn it.
I'm nudie. Nudie panda.
Do you just like wasting all my...
I don't think you lose them. I just mean like I'm dressed up and I'm gonna go back to being naked. And now I get... Is that the first item we've gotten?
No. Second item.
What was the other one?
Yes.
We don't have shit.
No, the first item was pet clothes.
Oh, just more clothes?
Yeah.
Is that what reminded you to dress up?
Yeah. Oh, God. Okay, I guess I'm back.
Welcome back to the land of the living. I have one less brother.
And I'm still a gator. Wearing boots.
I liked it better when I had more family.
I liked it better when I fucking could not die from not eating food.
Oh my
fucking
god.
Fucking cat. Get out of here.
What the fuck are you gonna do, cat? Oh, panda bear.
Oh my god.
There's so many of them.
Well, they're all dead now.
Oh, this one's alive. He's trying to, he's like, what do you mean evade? I'll just smack him in the fucking face.
Wow, I am buffeting it out, son.
Dodge this motherfucker.
This is like an all-you-can-eat smorgasbord of fucking cats.
I hope you enjoy your eating while I starve twice.
Your toxicity is also going up highly.
Yeah. Oh god, they're in a toxic place again. No. Water.
You good?
Wait, you there we go.
You gonna try to drink?
Oh my god, how do I get him in? It's not working. Ah, more kitties. Kitty murder.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, there's so many kitties and they're all gonna die. That guy summoned more with his death roast. Jesus.
Plus, I have two gators that will fight for me.
I have one panda that will feign death.
Can I eat? Fine.
I need to eat.
There's some food up here.
You've been eating all day. Selfish ass gator. Crocker gator.
Oh shit, that cat's gone.
Bye, kitty. Forever.
Eat. Eat, my pretty. Eat.
Whoa.
Eat.
Alright, so we need to go somewhere from here.
Oh, god damn it. God damn it, the fucking plants are hiding. Yeah, I'll fuck you up. Do we have a goal right now, or are we just wandering around?
Yeah, we have goals. Oh, oh shit, that cat. Oh my god, there's so many cats. Okay, gators, unite.
The fucking cat jumped on me. Where's my family? Panda.
Are you it, dude?
Oh, crap. The cats are still alive. I wasn't even looking. I thought we were done with that. Am I the only remaining panda?
Oh my god, did your other pandas die from cats?
I don't know.
Because I hope not.
I'm confused.
That would be a shame to your family. Well, now we know why pandas are so scarce. Because fucking house cats can kill them.
They just dropped dead the house cats.
Okay, everything's poison now.
No, what are we gonna do?
We're not gonna keep running in circles. Change generation one time.
I picked a different.
We need to mark nine camera. Times, and we need to head to Yogi Park.
Is that the? Oh, it's the north, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's the farthest possible place from here, isn't it?
Yep.
Is it even possible to make it there?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Maybe not at this speed.
No. As these animals in 5 years? No. But we can try. Maybe we'll find my brother. He would go with the dead.
I don't even see his body anywhere. That's so weird.
What the fuck? He's just gone.
Oh.
Did we just walk up and see him die?
Yeah.
What?
By the way, you have 100% poison.
Yeah, I'm also about to starve to death. This is gonna be a short video.
Oh no.
Oh no, you're also starving. Slow animals are the worst. Let's just be dogs again.
We can just do another episode of Robot Dogs. Hey, toxicity's gone. But you're still dying.
I'm dead.
my god, is that it?
Goodbye forever, Panda.
Fuck.
That's it. That's just my end. That's the fastest I've died. Maybe ever in Tokyo Jungle, besides that one time I played as a chick.
Fuck! Fuck! Come on!
Look, it's my front, my best panda.
You suck! I hate you, Silk Deer. Son of a bitch! You fucked me, dear! You fucked me!
I guess he spawned behind. He died behind the fucking gate. Holy shit, we're fucked. That was a fucking mushroom. Holy shit.
Ah.
Last possible second to keep this gator alive.
Oh, this gator will live. I was all alone. I was petrified. There was no panda by my side, so I didn't think I'd live to see tomorrow.
It'd probably be easier now.
No.
Just have to feed yourself.
No, this is not going to be any easier. You could not eat for a while and it would be okay.
Yeah, you're probably going to die. Have fun. Good luck. I'm proud of you. You're doomed.
I am doomed. I'm also hungry.
Doomed
again.
Like this entire channel.
What?
Where the fuck are animals?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Oh, there's one. There's one. Oh.
It's mine now.
Oh, Jesus.
That was a mistake to try to fucking sneak up on a croc.
That guy just made himself dinner.
He did. It's amazing.
He served himself to you on a platter.
Pretty much. Anytime anything comes up and it says, you need to evade, and there's not a mob of them, it's over.
Retrievers are adorable. They just die. Oh, God.
Kill him!
Why did you press that button?
I don't know.
That was the wrong button.
Now it's
I'm
poison.
Pretty sure I told my panda buddy to play dead, and then he just stayed there forever and died.
Oh. That's your own fault for being an asshole, then.
I didn't know.
What the fuck? Get out of here!
I didn't know that he'd do that. I've never pressed triangle as a herbivore before. I didn't know that they would just stay there indefinitely.
Wow, that fucking ox was gone. See that shit?
The guy was like, well, you're a gator. If I was a bison, I wouldn't want to hang out around you either.
Fuck you.
Deuces. Have fun being alone, gator. Like you deserve.
Fine. Be a bitch.
Bitch doesn't want to deal with your bullshit.
Fuck! Stop running!
You're supposed to hide in grass, you know that, right?
Well, yeah, oh yeah, I'll hide in the grass!
Just hiding in the open doesn't actually work. Especially when they're looking straight at you. It's almost like you're a real gator now.
Roar!
There you go. Oh, it's a buffalo.
Holy, oh my god.
I had the wrong name for that.
I'm so close.
Now you can eat wings.
I'm so close.
LOL, that's funny because those are not actually made of buffaloes.
Oh my god, that pig jumped over me.
And then the pig jumped over the moon.
That was pretty impressive, pig. Not impressive because you didn't hide very well, but impressive nonetheless.
Stopped moving. And like, I think I lost them within direct line of sight. That's been like 10 feet. He'll never find me. He thinks I'm on the other side of him.
Shut up, wolf.
Oh,
jeez.
Gator, use tail whip.
It was super effective.
I love it.
Pokemon jokes in Tokyo Jungle. I love my outfit. This makes me so happy.
What if you could play Pokemon in Tokyo Jungle?
There's a mod for that.
There probably isn't. I don't think there's a lot of Wow. Good job killing something you can't eat.
There can't be any more of me.
Except for the ones you make.
No competition.
Oh, it's a bear. Oh, never mind. That's not a
bear. Report it to me!
It's not a bear at all. Congratulations on surviving 20 years. I wouldn't know what that's like. It's so weird to be
the
one.
Oh my god, there's like a buffalo fucking convention over here.
I'm not used to being outlasted. Jesus Christ. By the way, Gator gets some fucking air.
Whoa.
He covers some serious ground with that jump. You know, for Gator.
Yeah.
Alright, missions failed. Now you have no objectives. Enjoy your year of peace and serenity and buffalo hunting. Bad buffalo hunting.
Oh my god. This is the worst mistake for you, buffalo.
Oh god, it's just a dead end full of life.
Gators, go! I trust in you.
They're all buffaloes. If you don't jump on them, you just don't get them, basically. Get them! There's so many buffalo! Just eat here forever. Gotta eat fast before it turns toxic. They're not even running away from you. They're sort of running around everywhere.
I'm waiting for the day when the fucking buffalo just, like, attack me and I'm
you're already boss.
Oh, yeah.
They just need to go find a mate. Jesus Christ. Six clean kills, changed generations twice. Oh, Jesus. They only had to change generations twice in 10 years. Good luck, Mr. Gator. Slowest character possibly in the game. I believe in you. Holy crap.
What the fuck? Go, Gators. Go.
What are they going to do, track him down as Gators? Oh, God. You just shoved your nose right up its ass.
It'll be fine.
Trying to eat out of its rectum.
It's used to it.
Oh, God. What was that movie where someone loses their keys or something like that inside of a cow's ass?
What?
Okay.
Are you talking about, like, Ace Ventura?
I don't know if that was Ace Ventura.
Fuck,
There was some movie where someone had to go, like, elbow deep into a cow's ass to get something that they lost in it. Boy, that pig is just not gaining any distance on you. Just full sprint, and it was actually moving slower than you, I think. Oh, look, it's your dead friend.
And you stopped the pig for me. I can't eat it now.
You can't reach the pig. This game's really dicky about
being able to eat
as large animals.
Because my hunger's going down real quick. Oh my god! Oh my god! Me and bears don't get along!
You only oh god.
Ow.
You're only in a situation where you have to mate if you're actually losing your maximum. The speed at which your hunger's draining doesn't actually matter.
God, this fucking bear.
Yeah, this bear is persistent.
Fuck it. Fuck this bear. Oh my god, it just killed both.
No one of them.
Bro.
What is your friend doing?
I don't know, man.
He was doing, like, spin jumps and shit. I call this one the washing machine. Oh, shush.
Shit. We gotta go, dude. We gotta go.
You're about
to
starve to death.
I'm about
to
starve to death.
Fools.
Fuck. Fucking sheep running faster than me.
You gotta sneak up to him or you're fucked. You're about to starve to death. You're not gonna catch him. At least you can attract a mate and then die. If you grab that mate and then die, by the way, you'll lose them. Forever. You do all the work and your brother gets the mate. I love it.
It's fine by me.
We're doing so bad.
Ah,
holy shit.
We've only survived 24 years.
Ah,
this hasn't even been like close to 30 minutes.
That hasn't actually happened yet. You might not make it. You'll probably make it, but still.
Yeah, I'll make it.
Haven't we lived like 60 years before?
Yeah.
I'm proud of us.
We live longer as
this
humans.
This is probably like a 25-minute video.
Probably.
And the funniest thing is, like, the moment it started, I'm like, oh, this is going to be a short video.
Get out of my fucking mating zone!
It did not take time for me to figure out this wasn't going to make it very far.
And you never know, I might surprise you. I've gotten a lot of animals unlocked, and there was a lot of situations where I didn't think I was going to make it. But I pulled through, because...
This should be like a 2-hour-long Andrew video.
My god.
Go, tiny gator, go. Enjoy being slower than ever before.
Oh, no.
Now you really are the slowest thing in the game, except a chick. Fuck chicks. Are you gonna get it? This is your ideal situation. It's nighttime, there's a watering pool, you're a gator, and it's a gazelle.
It's pretty true.
Everything you wanted.
I don't want your fucking stamina jerky, man.
Pre-packaged jerky, just like gators need. Oh my god, that poor pigeon. That'll fill you right up.
It did.
Your kilocalories even increase. Hello? Jesus. Just start clubbing it to death with your head.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think that's how hunting works. Oh, Jesus.
Seems to work just fine.
These are very dumb gazelle. They deserve it. Alright, where are you trying to go now?
I don't know. Fuck it up.
You can probably look up what your goals are. Or just try to club a pigeon with your face. 6 clean kills, 2 generations. Yakusoba stand?
In the Yogi Park West. Oh, so, yeah, still gotta go.
Nope. Still not gonna make it.
Probably not.
Nope. You're the slowest thing ever. Your chances are literally zero.
I'm glad there's nothing that's unlocked by the gator.
Because it's a DLC character, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That would suck. I would fucking hate to have to, like, struggle to unlock shiz. Oh.
Your poor, silly corpse friend. At least you left a funny corpse.
That's true.
Like my hipster panda and its short life. Not as short as your first gator's life, though.
That's true.
We basically just started playing, and then you starved to death.
Holy
like, oh, okay.
Shit, that gator died so quick.
Did we even make it to 10 years?
No. We didn't, because otherwise we would have missed out on that opportunity for the trophy or for the challenge.
Now you're starving again. Congratulations. I'm proud of you and your dead family.
Speaking of which,
seriously though, why do you jump that high? There's no function served by it because they won't let you jump on things as a big animal.
So it's, you can jump on cars.
Oh yeah, I guess. You don't need to jump that high to get on a car though. Jesus, they're still here. Oh, and you failed.
Whatever.
They can't run anywhere. They're just gonna run back and forth in this one open area. Oh, it's toxic now. Things get worse. Yeah, you gotta eat them before you freaking die. Toxicity in the city, in the city. I don't know the, I don't know.
He couldn't like move.
I don't know the rest of the words to that song.
It's like go something something some something 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 something
disorder.
No one ever understands Surge. They just accept it and go like, yeah, you sound good.
Well, presence fight wars more than we said before.
Stop. I'm trying to eat.
Don't you see the body's burning? Does it actually follow you? You know the song?
Which one?
It's when he was did a solo career.
Oh yeah, you're talking about his like first song?
Yeah, he's like, don't you see these budding burning desolate full of yearning?
Oh, I used to know it. If you play the song, I could totally do it.
It's just noise. Like I can't make out any of the words. I mostly just mumble through it because I'm making up the half words I'm saying anyway. We just went back to toxicity.
Oh my god!
Wait, was that body's burning or did we just go back to toxicity again?
I don't know. Oh my god! This game is freaking out.
Oh my god!
Out.
This is the most buffaloes I've.
Everyone, take a buffalo.
It's like they can't even go anywhere. They're just freaking out. It's like they. You have to actually charge one or you're never going to catch them.
I know, it's so difficult.
Because they take so long to kill. It's like they meant to spawn like a herd of like cats and they just accidentally subbed the wrong character.
I'm so glad these things don't attack. I'd be so
You would be completely fucked. It would be the most abrupt and hilarious ending of a video we've had. I like how they're specifically spawning actual gator food, basically.
Yeah.
It's like buffaloes and gazelles everywhere. Oh god, your family actually got one. Oh, never mind, he was just rearing back. I totally thought he nailed it. You can just sit here and just become a boss right now.
I am.
Mark this place up.
This one's not even running from me anymore.
Family. This is the only goal you have a chance of getting is trying to get boss rank and breeding twice. You already did once, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you might be able to get that. You're not going to make it to Yogi East. Yogi's so far away if you're not nearby as a gator. Although you could greet all your gator brethren that are always in that goddamn swamp.
That's true.
I think it's a collapsed subway.
Yeah. My boss.
That's the only explanation I have for why there's a giant hole in the middle of the fucking street. Hey, look, there's even more fucking buffaloes. They're gonna see you. Because they're looking straight at you. You're trying to just slide your way into the grass.
Yeah.
They won't notice me here.
We're both green, whatever.
You're about to get it.
Oh, you son of a fucking cheap bitch.
There was more than enough for one bite, but not enough for two.
Aww. What the fuck is with this herd of buffalo?
There's some track runners in that group.
Do they sprint? Like, they're
those
gone.
Those guys make some... Seriously, I want to play as a buffalo. They make some serious distance.
Can you?
I don't know.
I imagine you can.
You
I think any...
to play as herbivores, so we'll never know.
Now I'm a boss.
I'm gonna have to.
This is like worse than fucking Lion King. I can't get anywhere.
If we're ever gonna play as more herbivores, I'm gonna basically have to dedicate time to manually locking them myself because you're not getting them.
I'm a crocodile that has fucking fleas. How does this even work?
Can you get fleas as a
I have fleas right now.
Yeah, but I'm saying like, can reptiles even get
no,
fleas?
No, they don't have any fucking fur.
Do fleas specifically want fur though?
Yeah.
I don't know how fleas work. Get them. Get him quick before he becomes toxics.
Clearly, before he becomes people.
Bisons don't become people, you disgusting furry. Hey, look, pet food. I could have used that earlier. Asshole game not giving us food when we're playing as slow people that can't get food.
You had food. You're dying of toxicity.
Where's our government handouts?
They're inside the animals. This buffalo horde is my government handout.
You failed to breed. Failed everything, Andrew. Literally everything the game wanted you to do. You didn't even get the 6 clean kills.
I didn't?
No.
I've been getting clean kills.
No, you haven't. You've just been getting one-hit kills.
Do I seriously have, like...
You can't get a clean kill if they notice you. Clean kill's actually a stealth kill. And then you get a big whoosh across the screen that says, clean kill. Like, it's like more of a...
Finish him!
Yeah, exactly. Well, you're back to not having goals again. Congratulations on surviving like 15 years without me so far.
I do have fleas again. How the fuck do I have fleas? Oh, they're gone now.
Because you're playing with buffaloes. Those things are disgusting.
Clearly.
You should know better. Go join your Koopa clan. It's just a fucking elephant chilling. Will he auto run for you, or does he even know? Well, now he did. Now he won't notice.
Holy shit, I just clean killed a fucking elephant.
Yeah, you did, and I don't think it counted towards that goal either.
I don't give a shit if it
did. Goal stopped,
I just afterwards. Clean killed a fucking elephant. You know how hard that is?
Yeah, now try to get eight. There's just a random poison plant over there.
Pot of water, yay! Fuck.
It's been the 10-year anniversary since the death of the Panda Lord. He was pretty and loved. Fuck you, gazelle!
And poison.
Of course it is. Is this area even toxic?
Yeah.
Is it? Oh yeah, it's raining a little bit. All rain is toxic, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I need to get better at noticing the signs of actual toxicity besides the tiny text crawl that happens in the corner of the screen.
God damn it.
So easy to miss. You probably should just leave this area. Are you gonna mark all four spots?
Yeah,
might probably go backwards first then, right? Because you went past the first one.
There.
Probably just gonna become toxic. Yep, they're there. Now they're toxic.
Hey, giraffe.
You're probably gonna have to leave this area if you don't want to starve. Because everything you can eat here is toxic. I don't think you're gonna get a clean call on that giraffe, but that hyena is after you for sure.
Why don't you
turn around and hit him back?
Yeah, seriously, why the fuck are my buddies helping me? Oh my god, there's so many animals.
They're useless? Because they're not you?
Meow? Think you can fucking take me, hyena?
God damn, they instantly get poisoned. This is a bad... You should get out of this place.
I'm trying to leave. I had some hyenas in my ass.
You're not gonna die here.
You're not gonna live.
No nabunga. Oh. Oh god, Bustin' Ass is like my favorite character in that movie.
That's good.
Well, what else is there to pick
Somebody
from?
Has to love a character in Star Wars Episode 1.
What else is there to pick from in that movie? At least Boss Nass is kind of hilarious.
Excuse me?
He communicates by shaking his cheeks at people. It's like, what the fuck? What are you, Daffy? We've probably already done the fucking Boss Nass quotes on a Tokyo Jungle episode.
Have we?
Probably.
I don't know. Lose track of what jokes we've made on this fucking...
Like, you go through the planet core. Now go. It's like so pointlessly dramatic. Like he's so full of... Holy fuck, there's a whole pack of lions.
Ow! Oh my god! Oh my god!
They are all up in your business.
They are not okay with gators.
See if they act...
Oh!
Holy shit. Shit, you got stealth attacked by a lion.
Holy shit.
Time to leave before your friend... I think your brother's about to die. Did you hit triangle? Did you tell him to fight them?
I just told him now.
Why would you do that? He's just gonna die.
Because he'll distract him.
Yeah, but your death is also a distraction, but also less likely.
Ah!
You can potentially get out of this without losing two of your family members. Jesus Christ.
Well, he's still alive, so...
You're a terrible brother. Only because the AI just does not attack him for some reason. Oh my god, there's more. And on top of all this, you're starving because you're a fucking gator and they always starve.
Fucking stamina's useless. It's like, I have a full stamina bar. Fuck, why?
At least you don't seem to be getting toxic anymore, or it's not showing you.
Shit, so many fucking...
Oh my god, charge attacks.
I walked in the wrong...
There are so many...
I am in the wrong neighborhood, dude.
They're just exclusively spawning savannah monsters now, aren't they?
Yeah.
It's all gazelles and lions and... like... whatever they're called. I'm proud of you. You got foods. Do you have fleas right
now? Ah! No!
Oh my god!
How did this happen twice? Ow!
I'll have to show you this video on YouTube after this. There's a video where a fucking cheetah just swims across a fucking...
Bitch!
Jesus, you nailed him. Get out, though. You can't eat that shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. They're coming for you.
Oh, my God. There's a whole...
so many.
Get out of my way.
Jesus Christ. There's a video, though, where they're out in the savannah or whatever, and there's a fucking cheetah just swims across the pond.
Fucking ostrich.
It's an ostrich? I've never even seen one of those, I don't think. Or at least I don't remember it.
We've seen one. We just...
It's just been a while, I guess. They're rare occurrence. These guys are still chasing you, by the way. Like, this is... This hasn't stopped, apparently. You need to eat that. Oh, shit. What?
What?
Why is that one poisoned?
What the fuck just happened?
That was the most
was amazing.
You're fucking a homing gator. What the fuck? It didn't even make sense. You're about to starve to death. Yay, and they're still chasing you. Congrats on death. I'm proud of you. Yo, of course. And now there's a bear. At least he's not chasing you, apparently. Oh, now he is. Oh, he's way faster, too, apparently.
Oh, my God.
There's another bear. This whole video is just going to end with you running away slowly while everything goes. Oh, my God. And then he died anyway.
God damn it. Oh, my God.
It's funny because you're in pain.
There's so many fucking animals that wanted
that
to kill me.
That was our worst run.
Our worst run.
So
whatever. I got two animals out of the way, so we're done. God damn it.
Should we do a double check bonus episode?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do it.
I don't think I have chick unlocked.
It's the first. I think you start off with chick.
Do you?
I think so.
I don't think so.
I'll be really disappointed if you don't have chick. Have you never played a Sika deer?
No.
God damn it. Do you really not have chick?
Probably don't.
It's like the first. I guess we'll check. I want to mislead our audience by making the video longer, so that they're like, oh, wow. They get cut off guard when it actually ends early.
What's all this roses stuff?
We don't need to see the leaderboards today.
Yeah. I don't think we did that good, Keith. Nope. I do not.
Holy shit, you've literally never unlocked herbivore.
Nope, don't need to play him, because herbivores are the shittiest fucking animals
but
in this game.
We need more characters to play as. We're going to run out because you're an asshole. You piece of shit.
I'll go unlock some more.
God damn it. Well, I guess this episode's over.
Whatever. Fuck.
Tokyo Jungle.
Next time on Sad Games, more Tokyo Jungle.
Maybe last more than 36 years.
Sorry.
Maybe I'll last more than like 20.
Turn off the recording.